All right, we'll get a quick word here. Bobby Thompson. All right, we'll get a quick word here with the Street Stock winner. Bobby, last week you said something simple kept you from racing last week, and now you find yourself in victory lane. What happened last week?
I broke a bolt in the right rear trailing arm bracket on the car. And it shouldn't have broke, fluke thing, but it did, so we went a few more sizes bigger with the bolt.
All right, well, you picked up win number 3, correct? I believe that's win number 3. All right, we're going green flag racing in Pierstock. Once again, your Street Stock winner, Bobby Thompson. Braddock Wheeler is your leader down the backstretch. Here comes the 81 of Joe Harmon. R.L. Tyree on the outside in third spot. Jacob McCormick slips up in front of the 2K. That's going to allow Aiden Mead and Mark Flint to the inside. Two laps in the books, and Braddock Wheeler is your leader. Here comes the 11 of R.L. working on the outside of the 81 of Harmon. Donald Cazee down the backstretch. Still your leader is the 18W of Braddock Wheeler. RL putting the pressure on the back bumper of the 81 of Harmon as they go into turn 3. As four laps are now in the book, still your leader is the 18W. Braddock Wheeler putting that Mustang in the wind as he's got about a 3-car length lead over at the 81. Donald Cazee now works to the outside of Mark Flint. Braddock way up the racetrack. 5 laps in the books, 15 to go. Still your leader, Braddock Wheeler. Great battle right there for a second is now R.L. and Joe Harmon battle it out. Jacob McCormick on the outside watching this battle in fourth. But how about the 18W of Braddock Wheeler? Pushing that machine to the limit. He is your leader. 7 laps now in the books, 13 to go. We got a great race for second on back as your leader taps the outside guardrail. That's going to slow him up a little bit and allow that group of competitors to close in. Joe Harmon in second, R.L. Tyree third. Jacob Harmon fourth, Aiden Mead now in fifth. How about Braddock Wheeler? In his first full year with the Pierce Stocks, he came in last year and ran a few races. As he's working off the top of turn 4. 9 laps in the books. Coming up on halfway in this Pierstock feature that's going very quickly. Caution free, but lap traffic now will be coming to play. The 77 of Jeremy Fox in the 241. Now the 81 and 11 will close in on the back bumpers. The lead has diminished. 10 to go. 10 laps to go. 4-year leader Braddock Wheeler. What a win this would be for him. Yep, he's able to hang on. Now Harmon will regain second away from R.L. Tyree. 08, Jacob McCormick in fourth, Aiden Mead now fifth. 11 laps in the books, 9 to go. Braddock Wheeler looking for his first ever win here in Natural Bridge Speedway. But he's got the 11, the 81, and the 08 all working hard to get up there to him. Lap traffic is about to come into play here as Jeremy Fox and Andy Hunt in the 241. Braddock's going to really have to maneuver around these race cars. If he can get around these, which the 241 is coming to a slow pace, that's going to cause the Harmon to dive down to the inside and shut the door on the 08. Great driving right there by those three seasoned veterans. Now Braddock will have to look to the inside of Fox. Oh, contact as he gets around him. Fox will move up out the way. Now, trouble for the 81 of Harmon as he will dive to the infield. Looks like there's something going on with steering on that car. He may cause a caution here. No, he'll pull off into the pits. Tough break for the 81 car. He was running second. His night seems to be over. Now Braddock Wheeler, six laps away. Can he hang on? Donald Cousin now working to the inside of Aiden Meade for that fourth spot. How about the 18W, Braddock Wheeler coming off of turn four. RL Tyree now closing in on the back bumper. Five to go for Braddock Wheeler. He's gonna give that Mustang everything she's got to keep the 11 machine behind him. He'll dive into the 3 and 4 coming off of turn four real high. Now 11 will dive to close the distance. Four laps to go for Braddock Wheeler. Can he keep the 11 behind him as now the distance has diminished? 11 is a car length lead behind him. He's right there on the back bumper. Here comes the 08 of Jacob McCormick. Three to go this time by for Braddock Wheeler. Now the top three are about to be under a blanket as this race is about to heat up for the lead. Can the 11 or 08 get up there to the back bumper? Your leader slips in 3 and 4 right there. Two laps to go for Braddock Wheeler. Now, great battle right there for fourth and fifth between Kazee, but right now the battle is for the lead as now McCormick to the back bumper of the 11. The three cars are right there. The 18 now will come to the white flag as McCormick now looks to the inside. RL Tyree in second. McCormick to the outside. As the drag race down the back stretch, RL will shut the door. The white flag is out. One more time. Two turns to go for Braddock Wheeler. He comes off of turn four, and he's going to pick up his first win. RL Tyree is second. Jacob McCormick third, Donald Cousin is fourth, and Aiden Meade is fifth. And how about that, ladies and gentlemen? Braddock Wheeler gets his first win here at Natural Bridge Speedway. That young man is going to be super stoked in victory lane. He still has to go across the scales, but if everything goes well, we will catch a very excited Braddock Wheeler in victory lane. Once again, Braddock Wheeler is your winner. RL Tyree, second. Jacob McCormick, third. Donald Cousin, fourth. And Aiden Meade will round out the top five. Mark Flint was sixth. Jeremy Fox, seventh. Andy Hunt, eighth. Joe Harmon, who was up there battling for first, second for most of the race, had to pull in. Kyle Floyd and then Thomas Weaver. All right, he's already off the scales. And he's going to make that right-hand turn. He's coming to pick up his first ever checker flag and do the Polish lap around this 3/8 mile oval. Natural Bridge Speedway, give it up for Braddock Wheeler. Main drivers, B main drivers for the late models, make your way to the staging area. Your B main is next. Limited late model B main drivers, your late model B main is now. Make your way to the staging area. All right, come here, Brad. Let's get this interview in and let you celebrate with all these people. All right, first of all, here is your trophy and your first ever feature win sticker. All right, you started on the pole, and you've been having great runs all year long. You've been getting this thing dialed in. You got a lot of people that's been helping you. But talk about that race tonight.
Oh, man, it was such a good race. The track was smooth. Went out there flag to flag. Car never missed a beat. I just really want to thank Nathan Goodbar, man. I couldn't do it without him. RL Tyree, all my sponsors. It's a million people I need to thank. It's crazy to be here right now.
Well, tell everybody about this number that you represent. This 18W means a lot to you and everybody back in Buena Vista. Talk about your uncle.
That 18W means a lot. I'm riding every week with my Uncle Chris. He died in a car accident when he was about 22 or so, and it just stuck with me, 18-wheeler.
Well, once again, picking up his first ever win here at Natural Beach Speedway in the Pier Stock. Make some noise for Braddock Willer!